Tell me about a little bit about when you first started playing basketball.
First started playing basketball at the age of 2. Just messing around with my dad, shooting balls, dribbling. And I started playing organized in little leagues when I was about 5.
How would you describe your game?
Quick point guard who can score the basketball, but also get his teammates involved. And I have a good IQ on the basketball court, so I know what's going on.
You recently committed to Oregon, correct?
Yeah.
How you feel about that?
It feels great to have that kind of out of the way and just be in there to play.
What were some of the things you factored in your recruiting process?
Obviously, the coach. I have a good relationship with the coach. And just like my style of play, like the Pac-10 is one of my favorite conferences. Being able to play at a high level and coming in early and playing and contributing. Admad Starks, and I'm on CourseCreator.com.